The Blackboard calendar helps you manage due dates, events, and meetings across your courses in one place. You can access the global calendar from the base navigation bar, which shows all upcoming due dates and meetings across all your courses. If you want to see events for a specific course, simply open the course and navigate to the calendar tab. To help you stay organized, the calendar allows you to customize your view. You can choose between day or month views to focus on specific tasks or plan ahead for the weeks to come. Additionally, the due dates view highlights your upcoming deadlines, while the calendar settings button in the upper right corner lets you select which calendars you want to see, ensuring that your schedule is always clear and relevant. You can create events for either your personal calendar or a course calendar. To add events to your personal calendar, go to the global calendar, select the new event button, and select add event. If you want to add events to a course calendar, simply select it on the first option of the add event panel. Also, you can open the course, go to the calendar tab, and follow the same steps. To edit an event, simply select its title in the calendar. This will open the event details, where you can make adjustments to the time, date, or location. If an event is no longer needed, you can delete it by selecting the delete option. Additionally, you can drag and drop events within the calendar to quickly reschedule them. To add a course schedule, select the new event button and select add schedule or edit schedule from the drop-down menu. Course schedules provide a timeline of lectures, assignments, and events to keep students informed. Finally, office hours provide a consistent time when instructors are available to support students. You can include a location or virtual meeting link in the event description to guide students on how to attend. To share your calendar, open the calendar settings menu. Select the More Options button to open the menu, then select Share Calendar. Copy the provided link and use it in a trusted external calendar service. Use the Blackboard calendar to stay on track with your events and deadlines. To receive notifications for new video uploads, subscribe to our channel and select the All option on the subscription menu. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up.